as we speak. Some scattered showers and sprinkles. Much cooler for the remainder of the work week. You head back to work tomorrow, and highs are only going to be in the 60s. The wider view here, you got the clouds and the showers, and let's go through our future forecast at 1:30. You can see some of these showers ramping up a little bit more across southeastern Wisconsin. I think they're really out of here by about 3 o'clock, except for maybe a stray sprinkle, and we might end the day with some sunshine. But look at the wind. It's out of the northwest, gusting 10 to 20, maybe as much as 30 miles per hour. A few more showers try to pop up northwest of the area at 7 o'clock. We're still dry here. Now there's a slight chance that a few of those showers hold together overnight tonight. Really small chance. I think most of us stay dry heading into tonight. We start the day dry tomorrow and then look at the scattered showers return again tomorrow afternoon and tomorrow evening. So your forecast for today, the remainder of today, breezy with a chance of showers, temperatures in the 70s. For tonight, a low temperature down to 56 with a slight chance of showers, also breezy. Here's your 7-day forecast. Again, showers in the afternoon tomorrow, should be scattered, should be pretty light. 67 for the high tomorrow, 64 on Wednesday with a chance of showers, partly cloudy on Thursday, 66. So cool, but comfortable. Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, very fall-like, up to 72 on Friday. Weekend looks fantastic. Middle and upper 70s, lots of sunshine on Saturday and Sunday. First official Packers home game, regular season on Sunday.